I'm going to speak in English, but I would like someone to translate into Malayali. So is there a student? Is there a student who would like to translate what I'm saying?
Ambani.
He took the vote from the people of India and became the chowkidar of Mr. Anil
Ambani. Adeha, 30,000 crore rupees given to Mr. Anil Ambani.
Hey!
Then what do we do? 30,000 crores given to Mr. Anil Ambani.
Ah, 30,000 crore Anil Ambani ke adeham danamayi nalgi.
He's never made up an aircraft in his life. Then what do we do?
Echo is coming. Okay. Okay.
He has never made an aircraft in his entire life.
Okay.
But he is given the world's biggest defense contract.
Wow.
അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് ഏറ്റവും വലിയ ഒരു എയർക്രാഫ്റ്റ് കോൺട്രാക്ട് ആണ് കൊടുത്തിരിക്കുന്നത്.
And then in every speech the Prime Minister speaks of corruption.
Prime Minister.
In every speech he speaks about corruption.
And I want to make it very clear to the middle class of Kerala and middle class of the country. Narendra Modi gave 35,000 crores to Nirav Modi. 35,000 crores to Mehul Choksi. 45,000 crores of debt to Mr. Anil Ambani. Vijay Mallya, Lalit Modi, these are the people where this money is going to come from. The moment people stop buying things, factories stop producing things. Nirav Modi takes a bank loan and doesn't return the money. He does not go to jail. Then